Now, I'm the pastor, so most of you are like, well, the pastor's the one who brings up the prayer. Well, it doesn't have to be just the pastor, because, you see, Jesus, when he died on the cross, that veil was torn in half. And so now we can enter the holiest of holies. We can enter the presence of God in and through Jesus Christ on our own. We don't need somebody to go for us. We can do it ourselves. So I'm going to start us off with a prayer, and I will lift up a concern and or celebration. And I'll say this is my concern or celebration. And I ask that you would come with me in one accord and say this is our concern or celebration, because it is so awesome. To know that our brothers and sisters are praying for us, but to audibly hear it, that itself is an amazing, could be life-changing thing. And then, you know, I invite you to lift up your prayers and celebrations afterwards. So let us continue our worship this morning and go back to the throne of grace, because we can go back as many times as we want. Let us pray. Loving and awesome, gracious God, Lord, we are so humbled by your presence here with us. Lord, we thank you that we are considered your sons and daughters, and we are invited into the holiest of holies, into your presence, anytime that we need to, day or night. Lord, hear our prayers. Lord, I just thank you, and I celebrate the wonderful recovery coach class that I took this week, and thank you for all the things that I learned that I can bring back here to your people. This is my celebration.
My celebration.